So with my second pregnancy, everything was going well and I had a routine ultrasound and they found something called echogenic bowel. They said it could be a normal anomaly or it could be a sign of Down syndrome or cystic fibrosis. We did end up having him screened for cystic fibrosis and his test came back glaringly positive.
Hi, my name is Camden Keller and I have cystic fibrosis.
So cystic fibrosis is a genetic disease that is progressive. It is described to be life-shortening and it affects almost every part of the body where patients are unable to get rid of the bacteria and it puts them in that cycle of recurrent infections.
Some days are definitely harder than others. Being sick just with a cold is a lot harder than for anyone else.
Camden has always loved sports, and the Packers especially, because it was just ingrained in him at a very young age, and he embraced it full on.
I was very excited when I found out that Make-A-Wish wanted to grant my wish and whatever it was that I wanted.
Camden, in general, was very healthy until the year before his wish was granted. The week leading to his trip, Camden was struggling with some of the side effects of the medications that he was on.
It was good news because the antibiotics were working, but it was also hard because it was taking a lot out of his system. So mentally, that's when we started to see a bit of CF take effect and just get him in a place where he wasn't too happy. The Make-A-Wish came at the perfect time because, I mean, from that second forward until he actually got there, he was just beaming with excitement and he loved every second of it.
My wish was to meet Aaron Rodgers. One of the first days when we got there, we went to Lambeau Field and we walked through the Hall of Fame and we got to walk around the stadium. And the day before game day, we got to go to the practice and meet all the players. After the practice, we just sat in the lunchroom with the players and just talked to them. Clay Matthews came over to us, was talking with us. Aaron Rodgers sat down for, I think, like 30 minutes just talking. That was very cool.
Make-A-Wish is a way of allowing a child to escape their acute life-threatening conditions that they're experiencing in that moment in time. Much more than just an escape from the reality. It's really getting a true dream, something that they wish for.
It definitely helped because I was sick leading up to the trip, and so it helped me get through it.
Camden came back full of life. We are very strong believers that there is no health without mental health.
Dr. Youssef is very nice. She cares a lot about me, and my doctors here are very nice. I would consider them a part of my family.
By combining what we can deliver in the hospital setting at Nemours and what Make-A-Wish can deliver for the families and the patients, it's the whole package. We can really give good care and at the same time give them hope, give them happiness, which is so important.